Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
There's a fine brew. Light keep you.
Let's have a look at you, Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you.
Tell you, my neighbor is bewitched. I saw him skulking outside my door, muttering curses.
Right, right. This wouldn't have anything to do with the money you owe him, would it?
Damn cold, isn't it? But at least we are safe. Beyond these walls, darkness reigns. The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise. But I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits, and I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
Leave it to me. Hello. Follow me. Impressive.
Thanks. I hope they don't get used to it.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
May the Father's light heal you.
What else you got? I'll take it. Safe journey.
Enough, I have to stand watch. Now I'm supposed to police the pickpockets?
It's locked.
Out of energy.
Energy.
Yeah.
energy.
Found an old oil in my hand that mixed 17 so far.
Father Bless, what do you need? Not bad.